Hundreds of people in the four villages of Kayera, Chimengo, Chibanja, Miewa, and Nyakorongo in Chimengo sub-county Masindi district have been displaced by floods as River Kafu burst its banks. Thousands of acres of gardens have also been washed away by the floods. Poultry and livestock have been killed. The floods follow a heavy downpour which happened on Sunday last week. This left Hoima Kampala Road closed. According to Bright Mugume, the LC3 chairperson for Kimengo sub-county in Masindi district, most of the places adjacent to River Kafu have been washed away. 70% of Kimengo sub-county has been washed away. Livestock has been taken by water. Floods have destroyed everything. Mugume has asked the central government to intervene and give them relief, adding that the displaced people have camped at the sub-county headquarters with nothing to eat. Gardens have been submerged by the water. People don't have what to eat. We ask government to come to the people's rescue because the district alone can't handle this. We have spent 3 days here. When the floods came, we tried to save some of our things. But in vain. The chairperson told us to camp at the sub-county because our homes were submerged in the water. James Kabagambi, the LC1 chairperson, Nyakarongo village, said that he lost over 200 acres of maize plantation. He added that in his area, cattle and goats have also been killed by the floods. We are really hurt because of the floods. Farms over 400 acres have been destroyed. Residents have lost everything because of the water. Government should come to our rescue. This is not the first time it is happening, but the water this time round has been too much. We have lost everything.
Patrick Atahikire, a resident of Kimengo, has asked government to establish a raised bridge between Kimengo Trading Center and Kafu to prevent water from crossing.
We ask leaders to construct a small bridge for us to be able to cross over.
On Friday, a team from Masindi District Local Government, led by Joe Biaruhanga, the District Agriculture Officer, went to the ground to assess the magnitude of the matter. Biaruhanga noted that they are going to compile a report and send it to the Office of the Prime Minister for intervention.
Over 300
homes have been destroyed. Local leaders have tried to give relief to the people, but it's not enough. The Prime Minister's office has been written to so that they can provide relief to the people.
According to Alan Sempe Wachobe, the public relations officer, Uganda National Roads Authority, traffic continues to flow, but it is guided and controlled by the traffic police. He added that water levels seem to be reducing. Reports compiled by Joseph Waguma for the news.